playing instruments. The piece itself is called Music Alone Shall Live. It's a traditional song that goes into three-part round, and our particular version was arranged by Paul Jennings. In the middle, we want you to listen as the fifth graders perform tone chimes and xylophones and glockenspiels, and also as they sing in three-part round. We hope you enjoy.